Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Gary Keller.
Thank you for getting up this early in the morning. You know what? We have a birthday person in the audience. We actually have two. Oddly enough, every year family reunion is timed in an interesting way. And that is, the first real estate agent to ever join Keller Williams' birthday. We always trade birthday congratulations around family reunion. Fortunately for him, he's at a younger age. There's another individual, however, sitting there in a red jacket, I think, who's now going to head to the stage, yes, who is celebrating a... Do we say anything about how old you are, Derek? Oh, well, she's proud of it, so... This is my second mom. So she says I didn't send her a card. Okay, well, I did something better than that. Well, no, you don't, because it's in this box. But it's kind of a fun thing, because actually it's a present you gave me. And I'm giving it back. I didn't like it. It wasn't that good. No, no. So, a fun story. She actually is my second mom, and bless you for that, by the way. Yep. She said she was proud of it.
I'm proud of you.
Okay, thanks. Well, no, they can't hear you. You don't have a microphone. You know, it's interesting in life. You go into business with people, and all of a sudden you realize that you're actually maybe being taught by them more than you're teaching them. And you were one of those people that we fought like cats and dogs, admit it. Oh, please, it's more than that. Your kids will attest to that. But at the end of the day, I finally woke up and realized that the reason that you came that strongly at me, and I mean at me, was because you care, and that you saw something maybe in me that you thought you could improve on.
And vice versa.
Well, I owe most to you, by the way. Thank you. Bless you. So we had a fun experience. Okay, I'm going to lie here because there's a time period here. But Mary and I were actually dating. And here's the odd thing is that I was actually going to ask her to marry me on this trip and then got nervous and didn't do it. And we ended up in New Orleans. And you and Bob were going to be there with Bunny.
Bunny
and
Yes.
My best
friend.
Yes. And you found out that we were going to be there. I was speaking, actually, I think, to the Carpet Association of America or something. Not Carpet Baggers. And you invited us out to dinner.
Right.
And we had a lovely time.
Oh.
And there we are.
That's cool. It's married.
Yeah. Yeah, well, that's not even my wife. I don't know who that girl is. Heavens, honey, you're still wearing red. Funny thing about that story is I'm not supposed to be wearing a tux. They lost my luggage, and Mary and I had to run out that night in New Orleans, and the only place we could find to get any clothing was a tux rental. So, the horrible thing about this picture is you look as gorgeous today as you did then, and I've got these little chubby cheeks. But there's proof that I was younger than the hair is
gone. But I'm going to tell you a quick story about that, because at New Orleans, I went to an art conference, and I told you one day all these people will be at Keller Williams.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Well, the fun thing about you, and the thing I appreciated the most, is when we made this conversion to change our firm, Bob and Althea actually set me down, and Bob says, as long as Althea doesn't lose, we're going to stay with you. Do you remember that?
Well, I don't think I was in the room when I told him off.
Oh. But you know what? You may not have been in the room, come to think of that. Yeah. Anyway, it worked out, didn't it? The fun thing, the thing I appreciated the most about you was you have high morals and high values. And you know, I have those too, but I don't know that I live them as clearly as you did. And that was one of the greatest things that you ever taught me, was to be in always in touch with that and never waver on that. And God bless you and thank you for that lesson. It changed my life. So by the way, so here's what I did. Now you already had this picture because Althea took, someone took the picture and then
it's
she, yeah, it's actually hers. Yeah, but here's the thing. So I had it blown up and I actually inscribed it. Yeah, and I said, it says, I can't imagine life without you. Aww. All right, so can we sing happy birthday to her?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Singing, but I sing.